Former Sycamore Dominique Dafney was cut today in a surprise move by the Packers. Despite being slowed during training camp with a knee injury, Dafney had still been taking some first-team reps at tight end with the Packers. The 25-year-old has played in 15 games the last 2 years for Green Bay, including 10 games last season. In 2021, he caught 2 passes for 34 yards. That is for sports. We'll have more news after the break.